So hello guys, welcome back to Be Like Channel. Now continue playing the Final Fantasy X. You get bored with Final Fantasy X. okay, just saying, Final Fantasy X. Let's load. Oh, I remember they're having a race. What lookout?
Everyone, quick! Sin spawn!
Sin spawn? Sin is spawn. Ooh. Oh, we are ready. Oh, we are not ready.
It's hard as rock! My sword's no good!
Okay, we need to take care of the others. Then okay. Yep. Just like that. Let's use this. Ooh, what? Rock. Thunder. Maybe. Okay, good. Let's take care of the hands first. Waka is 700. Nice one, right, Waka? Let's not use the dark attack. Let's use this one. Oh, it's immune. Oh yes. Oh, what? This is not happening, right? Okay, I need to change to Yuna. Yuna, change with me and do a white magic. Okay, let's cure Tidus. No. Tidus. Yes. Okay, good. Attack this one. Oh! Okay. My potion is just one down. I think I can. Okay, you died. Wet magic in Waka. Yes, you need a healer. So I just want to get you. I know you will die soon. Oh no. Not this one, I think. I cannot use this. Okay, let's attack this one. Okay. It's gone. Let's use dark attack. I know you're there.
My ball can't hurt it either.
God damn it. Okay, magic. Lulu. Let's go with water. We need to drink. Ooh, it's good against water, so now I can attack it, yes. Kimari? Lancelet. Okay, good. Came again. Oh, 300. Let's use it. Water is not. Boom. Raise. Open up. Now we're talking, right? Okay, Yuna, you change with Tidus. You're dead. Okay, good. Venom. Oh. It's only nonsense. Okay. Let's attack it. Hello. It's vulnerable against magic. It's vulnerable against magic, but it's good against water. Okay, good. And again, nice. Water. I'm good against water, apparently. Weapon. No. Okay. Another attack. 1500 to go. Lulu. Lulu, Lulu. Thunder. Oh, that's hurt. Staccato. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Kimari, 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 Kimari. Yuna, I need you to heal Kimari. Okay. Attack! Okay, good. Venom. Blizzard. Oh, that hurts. Cure Kimari. Nice. Attack. Oh. Water. I'm good against water. This is pretty risky, but 400 more. I'll take it. White magic cure to her. Okay. Now attack. Finish. Nice. I know it's finished. Spawn Sin. That's the name. Spawn Sin.
Yeesh.
Yeesh.
Sorry about that. Hope to break you in a little slower.
Being a guardian's tiring.
You handle yourself pretty well. You got talent.
So, what are these sin spawn anyway?
Sin spawn.
Fiends. They fall from Sin's body and are left behind in its wake.
Oh. Leave him alone and Sin comes back for him. You gotta be quick.
That moment when Waka told me I had talent in battle, I think that was when I started seriously considering becoming a guardian.
Good, good, good. Bright slit, bright silk. Oh yeah, I haven't equipped. Yeah. Water strike. Sky is plus 5, but it's water. Dark ward. Okay. Ice strike, nice. Okay. Poison? Yes, yes, that's really helpful. Okay, what next? I'm guessing we're going up here. That's a nice boss, right? Suddenly a boss. And so, before we fight an outro.
They got fiends in Xanarcan too.
Just a few. It's a big deal when one shows up though. Hey, since one of you believe me about Xanarcan anyway.
I've been thinking. Maybe people Sin gets to don't die. Maybe Sin carries them through time. Like 1,000 years through time.
Yep.
And then one day, maybe they just pop back, see?
Yep.
Amazing. Like simply amazing.
What?
You make up one theory after another, refusing to face the simple truth.
What?
Sin didn't take Chapu anywhere. Sin crushed him and left him on the Jose shore. Your brother won't just pop back. Oh, and one more thing. No matter how much you want it, no one can take Chapu's place. No one can replace Sir Jet, for that matter. And there's no replacement for Lord Braska, either. It's pointless to think about it. And sad.
I could never be what Chapu was. Well, stuff happens. Best not to worry.
Waka, Lulu, he's and Waka's brother, Chapu.
He's the best positive
something
guy.
Something happened between them a long time ago. I was sure of it. Well, whatever it was none of my business, that's for sure. Best not to go there.
Okay. Oh, this is the temple. Ah. Okay, we arrive at the temple. Now we're looking at chests. What is this? What is this place? Hello? Hello? Maybe we can ask. Oh no, no one is here. Okay, just let's go then. Nope. Up.
You here to pray for victory too?
Us pray? Who needs to pray? The Luka goers always win.
Oh yeah? Then why are you here?
We've been praying for some competition this year. So what's your goal this time? You gonna do your best again? Ha! It's too bad your best isn't good enough. Why even bother showing up? This time, we play to win. Ooh, play away. Just remember, even kids can play, boys.
See you in the finals!
They don't know we have Tidus.
We'll beat them. We have to.
You know that team?
Putting people down? They're as bad as my old man.
But Sir Jekt was a kind and gentle man.
Well, not my Jekt. Even 10 years after he left, just thinking about my old man got me angry. But maybe that was just my way of keeping him...
Nah.
Okay,
let's go. This way, right? Right, this is the door. Oh, I can go to the door. Hello? Temple of Fire. Even the closer of trial is engulfed. Maybe we can find some ions here. Maybe. Okay, let's go here. And bunch of kids. Okay, I'm out of here. This way then. Same as the old one. Okay, safe. Oop. Okay, what next?
I think Waka needs to do a little.
Okay, you.
Please.
Okay, you. No, we're going this way. Oh. Okay. So what can I do? Just wait. What is it helping? You again? Hey, Waka, you ready? Waka.
Lord O'Holland, guide our feet.
Let's pray. You there!
A summoner, are you? My name is Yuna, from the Isle of Bised.
Donna? So, you're High Summoner Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to live up to.
Yep.
My, my, my. And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble. As I recall, Lord Braska had only two guardians. Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking?
These are my friends.
I have need of only one guardian. Right, Bartello?
I only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust.
Ooh.
I trust them all with my life.
Yes, yes,
to yes. To have so many guardians is a joy. And an honor. Even more so than being my father's daughter. Of
wow.
course, I would never think of questioning your ways either. So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
You do what you want, Bartello, we're leaving.
Good saying, Yuna. Good saying.
A guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life. I wondered, did Yuna feel that way about me? What's she smiling about?
Huh? She's not smiling. Okay. Where to? Hey.
Lord O'Holland.
Okay, I'm going this way. Oh! Oh, yes, I can go this way. Yum, 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 yum.
The faith is below. Let's do it.
The faith?
Faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kimari, Waka, ready?
Ready?
Strength, everyone.
I think we can get our ions here. Let's go get
no.
an what? You're not a guardian.
You're not a guardian yet.
Yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Okay.
Oh, sure. Soon. Like tomorrow soon, I bet.
So... I think we can go. Ah. It's going up, right? Is it? Right? Yes! Let's go.
Where's Yuna?
Down there.
Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Right.
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait!
Okay, you're not guardian, so you get out.
Let me go!
What? What?
What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad.
Just a little game. Oh, she
don't.
Come
on, go up! Go up!
Go up. Okay. Let's go then. Wait here. Okay, let's go. Go inside.
Only guardians allowed. I'm sure no guardian.
Well, I guess it's too late now.
It's too late now. Let's go. Here we go again. Okay, I will take this Glicka spear set here. Take spears. Okay, remove Glicka spear. And then I put here. You are holding the insert spear. Yes, it's orange. Of course, it's going in. Okay. Take spears. If I take spears, then. Okay. It's gone. The door is gone. Okay, so I can get in. I only can take one spear, right? Insert spears. The cliffs appear. Okay, take spears. Maybe. Oh, I only can take once. Okay, put here. You can rest there, and I will put take spear. This spear. What? Yeah. Ah, come on, push. Push. Chancel. Just what? Push. Glyphs glow on the wall. The glyphs repel you. Okay. I think I can do this. Insert spears. Maybe we can push it. Yes. This way, I think. This way. Nope. Well, this is hard, you know. Oh, maybe. Take spears. And I put here. Okay. And then what? I take this. And put it here. Put it here. What the hell is happening? There's a mark there. I mean, I think that's the Glicka spear. Let's get it back then. Okay, and then put this spear. Okay. Touch clip. Whoa, that's fire! Okay, let's go. Okay, I think this is the. Oh, wait. What is this? What is it? Oh, okay. Like spears, this is Glicka spear, I know. It's fire, I think. So. Oh! It's a spear. Okay, I will take these spears. This is not Glicka spears. Okay. So I will need that glyph spear. And take this one. I think this is the way to put out the fire. Insert spear. Okay, what is this? I don't care. Oh, destruction spear, just like previous. Oh, there's stairs here. Oh my god. Never mind. Here maybe. It's a spare. Hello? No, not there. Maybe I need the, I don't know, something spears. Okay. There's another Kilika spears. Kilika, yes, Kilika. That's the key. Maybe this one will work, right? The Kilika spells. Ooh, yes, it works. Take spears. So to open it, okay, to open spears, you need Kilika. Is to open doors, you need Kilika. Hello.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
It was Donna and that big muscle head man.
Yep.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
What?
She could be excommunicated.
Excommunicated? So we just wait. What?
Just wait.
Okay,
so
wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
What's faith?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
What is it?
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin.
Mm-hmm.
Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
And then?
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
See,
all that
going
in this room?
We're getting an aeon there. I'm going in.
So what's Yuna doing in there?
Fighting them?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin.
What? They pray? She pray? I want to get in. Come on. I want to see.
The chamber beyond is a sacred place. Only summoners may enter.
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Taboo.
Oh.
Okay. It's taboo.
Just.
Nope. Oh, come on. Three time charm. I think that's fourth time. I keep bothering you again and again. She's out. Is she okay? She doesn't look okay.
There was something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Zanarkin were connected, somehow. At least to me it was.
Okay.
Maybe that's why suddenly I felt like I just wanted to go home.
Mm-hmm.
I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come.
Speak, just speak, speak. The faith. Ifrit. I got an ayad. Ifrit. Nice! Ah! No speaking? Is this quietly? Show me the Ifrit. What?
I thought I had put my feelings for Zanarkand behind me.
This is just...
But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay?
I
don't know.
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
To scream real loud?
What? We're fighting an Ochu again? Oh my god. Please, I need to get the... Okay. Lulu! Yes. Okay. No. No. I guess to this. Yes. Speed, yes. Mana. Okay. The other is still 2. Oh, this is Tidus. Tidus level 2, so move, I guess. I need to strain up this. Speed. Yep. Okay, good. Damn it. Here we go again. He changed with Tidus.
Make way.
Boom. Lulu, give fire. The doll is different. Did you all notice? The doll is different. It's not a Mughal. Zomba? Or what? I think it's Zomba. See? Okay, you're dead. That's a critical damage. Can I upgrade my weapon? Huh. Okay, let's go this. Okay, just steal south from here. What? This thing again. Okay. Oh, it's miss. Fire. I know, because the environmental is green, so it will be fire. It's weak against fire. Can read it now? No? Nope. Save! Okay. Here? Nope, not there. I think we're going to rest. Okay, what's that sound? Where do I need to go? M No, that not that way. This way? No, not that way. The boat, maybe the boat. Let's go to the boat. Hey, I need to buy something from you. Oh, I forgot. It's not an item. Yes, let's go. Embark, yes.
Off to Luca at last.
Luca. Let's go to Luca.
The matches start soon as we get there. So rest up on the way, yeah?
Yeah. I've got an Aeon. It's Ifrit. Ifrit. I think Ifrit is everywhere. Final Fantasy 7, 8, 9, is Ifrit, and 10. Okay. I hope we don't meet any of the scenes. So when we enter the like temple, we get a new Aeon. Pretty neat. So how many temple we got? We have. Lulu never shit. Oh, Lulu never shit. Not shit. Sorry. And he's just chill out there. Hey. Okay. Hey. Yes, let's go have some fun. Okay, let's go outside. Do we meet the map? Oh yes, another mansion.
They ask a fortune for rags in Besaid and Killica. Well, me business is in shambles. What's a Morocco to do?
Hello.
It might not mean much, but good luck.
Okay. He's sleeping.
Best to let him sleep.
You let
some
me.
Some people can be so.
Okay, let's see. And go with the chocobo game. I'm having fun with the chocobo. Chocobo.
La 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 la.
Yes, chocobo. Can I move this? No. Move this?
La, la, la.
No. Move this? No. Okay, that's the Chocobo boys. What's this? Oh, this is the captain's room. Oh, what's this? Did I miss it in the last time? On the first time? I don't think so.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be? Ah, I remember him. Guy from Killica.
Mm-hmm. Huh? What?
You know, one of the Besaid Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. Yes. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot. They don't got what it takes to win the cup.
Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Apes.
What's that? Xanarkand Apes?
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
Got too close to Sin and...
Whoa!
There is a city, really.
Right, whatever your ladyship says.
Yuna? What's wrong? What's wrong?
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Because you're close?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Maybe we can.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place? Right.
Sure.
As if I had a place to show her.
You again.
I do believe your Xanarkand exists.
Okay. They're talking about me. Hey. What is this? It's a baseball. Let's go front here now. Okay. Oh, let's go up there. Let's go up. Let's walk
well,
up.
Say something.
What
you'll
is it?
Take responsibility.
Relax. He's bound to know someone in Lucca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Bisei.
What? Just leaving him in Lucca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuna wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
Yes.
And whose fault is that?
Not mine.
You.
It is mine, huh?
Going
up. Why do you think she wants to make him a guardian anyway?
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
Oh,
what?
Right. Wait. You sure about
Buffett?
That? He's really Sir Jack's son.
It's hard to say, but Yuna seems to believe so.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's got to decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once. I wonder which is best.
Again?
Why don't you tell him he should?
Should what?
Should what?
Become Yuna's guardian.
Why me?
Because Yuna can't.
Why not?
He hates his father. What he was, what he did. Do you really think she can possibly say to him, I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine?
And you're being oversensitive. All right, all right. I'll try talking to him after the tournament.
Be discreet.
I know. It's his decision.
Again!
He doesn't like his father.
Apparently, he told Yuna as much.
This is...
Hating your own father, huh? Sounds like a luxury to me.
Yes.
I don't even remember my parents. Can't say how I feel about them.
I was 5 then, so I remember mine a little.
Damn it!
Hmm?
Sin just takes everything away from us.
Enough? Again! Oh, hello! Okay?
Go to bed, bud.
Okay. Lulu?
I'm sorry.
Someone's bound to recognize you when they see your moves out there, huh?
Yep. Okay, just let's go to sleep. This way, right? Oh, chess. How can I sleep here? No. That's the other team. I don't know. which one should I go? Yuna?
I do believe you're Xanarchy.
This way? Okay. So where's the bed? Maybe we go front. Let's play some baseball. Play! You are going to win. You are going to win. I am going to win. Who's the little kid? That's in the corner.
Well, well. Trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this.
Wow, his father is good.
You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best.
Best father should do, you know. The showing him. You showed him how to. Yep. Press at the same time, okay. A. Okay. Hey, I'm eating A. Up. Yes. A. Yes. Okay.
The best.
Hey! Where's the press button? I should press
told
a button.
You couldn't do it.
Oh, yes I can. Let's try it again. Oh, sorry. You're watching that?
Oh.
What's that? That's our awkward moment.
You tried to do a jack shot, right?
How do you know?
How do you know that?
Sir Jack showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the sublimely magnificent jack shot Mark III.
What?
Stupid name, huh? You know what? There is no Mark 1 or Mark 2, you know? My old man said the name Mark 3 was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark 1 and Mark 2. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad.
That's pretty tricky. Maybe I will use it.
Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jekt was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Then how about your father?
What would you do if you found him?
Punch him.
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. And because he was famous, I was always... Well, you should know, Yuna. Your father's famous, too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right? Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
Oh, this talking
you
really...
You shouldn't say that about your father?
I got the right.
What?
I guess you do.
You really carried me.
Ow!
What?
Hey, it's bed. Past your bedtime, kiddos.
Kiddos.
I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
Okay, okay, okay. Safe current game? Yes. So I think that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Give it a like. Drop a comment. And subscribe. Okay, thank you. Goodbye. Be lagi, signing out. Bzzz.